What does that say on there?
Policeman.
Who's a policeman guy?
Me.
Where's your handcuffs? Show me what's on your jackets. What's on your jackets?
Who's trying to
show right now. It happened to be their Survivor Series. Something funny that happened. I remember one time Michael was coming out of my dad's bedroom, and I was standing on the stairs waiting for him to come out, and I scared him so he jumped so high. It was so funny. But of course, we laughed about it. Robert's favorite thing is probably to be funny. Michael's funny thing or favorite thing is just laugh. But they both like to play sports, soccer, basketball. Dad and I like to play volleyball. We play sand volleyball. We take Michael out to tournaments and those things. I call it two of our favorite things to do. We just think that'll wrap up.
I'm 37. I got Robert's slippers here. Robert wanted nobody to see his slippers. These are Robert's slippers that he wears when he was, how old are you, Robert? 9? 9 years old, he's wearing these slippers. I think he had them for like 5 years now. And he wears them to school. Okay. So that's Robert's slippers. My favorite food is probably pork chops. And favorite TV show is probably just the old movies. Cowboys, Andy Griffith, MASH, something that happened real funny. Okay, so Michael's taking a shower 2 days ago. Tammy's in there watching Robert take a shower, and I'm downstairs watching TV. So then I go up the stairs, and as I go up the stairs, I see Robert clowning. Robert's doing the moonwalk out of the bedroom. Robert does the moonwalk out of the bedroom, and he's going, he thinks it went, so he looks and he sees Dad coming up the stairs. And Robert panics and runs back up the stairs. Okay, so that's my story on Robert. What's Michael like? Michael's a talker. Michael loves snacks. I think that's the only reason why he comes over to the house, is because he just gets snacks all the time. Michael's favorite show is not what he said. His favorite show is really a channel. It's the cartoon channel. Michael likes cartoons 24 hours a day. What is Tam like? Well, just like Robert and Michael says, she likes cleaning. Tammy's got an F-150, and it looks like she's staining my pants. Let's see. Tam just got a new ring, engagement ring. Hopefully she makes it to next year. And anything else? No, other than Bubba. Bubba's sitting here on the floor. Callie's sleeping upstairs as normal, and I think I'm done. Are you done?
Yeah.
Yesterday, this weekend, when Outlaw Joseph Wells came on. What did I do today? I slept. I sprayed Michael with water. I yelled at Tammy for not hurrying up with the food in the backyard. What else did I do? I mediated between Robert and Tammy fighting, and then Tammy and Dad fought. Seems like Tammy fights with everybody. Let's see, what else is there? Let's see, what'll be different the next time the videotape about you? Well, right now I'm sitting in shorts. Last time we videotaped, I was in a sweatshirt. What'll be different? We might even have a different house. We're looking to sell a house again. What else might be different? Hopefully, Tam and Dad both lose weight, and hopefully Tam and Dad are both in the same video next year.
Push button.
Let's see. I think real quick.
Well, that's gonna sound bad, huh? Well, clarify what I said about Michael now.